now as our solo split off. We've got Sky Dog, Dr. Ralph Glasser on the left. And on the right, we have Lieutenant Colonel Jerry Dyerby, who retired from the United States Air Force. Veterans. Begin a 360 turn. Our dying pilots. They're circling the sky, inbound are our solos. Our team is made up of former military and highly experienced civilians, T-28 pilots. Each trooper team member has on average over 1,000 hours operating the T-28. As our diamond finishes up their 360 degree turn for you. Docks coming in from the left. Drives coming in from the right. Nice low tools by both to go into the half moving. This time they are in trail. We have Nick coming in from Venice, Florida, and as close as Pennsylvania. Do a 360 while Doc sets up to do a loop off to the right. As you can see, all the planes are painted differently, but most of them have either a B or C model engine and are still painted in military insignia schemes, maybe with a little flourish from the private owner. created by our flag and our Jenny Diamond Pass to Kim Valley Hunter Solon. McGuire-Dix-Lakehurst. Drive is then going to roll around the smoke in what we call our victory roll in celebration of Military Appreciation Month, which is this month, May. So get those cameras ready and see if you can capture Jive going around the smoke of the diamond. Now as Jive takes off to join up with the diamond, we have Skydog coming in to do a little solo. Now this gentleman here, during the week, he is an anesthesiologist. But on the weekends, he flies aerobatics in a T-28 and he's been doing this for about 25 years. So watch as Skydog shows you a little bit about what he knows how to do in a T-28. Now just imagine on Thursday morning, Doc was putting people to sleep for surgeries, and on Friday he was here to rehearse with the team. As Doc comes back around under his loop, you'll notice that we have 5 airplanes flying towards us. They are in a line of rest, getting ready to do the final escort. Incoming, Thunder On. The final T-28 training flight was flown by the U.S. Navy in early 1984. It was decommissioned from service on that date and sold to private civil operators, just like these gentlemen flying today. As Dockman does some barrel rolls, he's going to be trying to catch up with the rest of the team to get set up for their final 2 passes. So make sure if you haven't got any photos yet of Trojan Thunder, you start taking those now. Call sign, Topless, from Milwaukee, Wisconsin. Flying in position 3, on the right in the diamond is Malta Lorenz. Call sign, Dipstick, from Long Island, New York. The guy who probably had the shortest flight here, flying in position 4 in the slot, Mr. Doug Holtz. Call sign, Bo, from Milford, New Jersey. Now notice, Nick has called for smoke on. And they're coming around, getting set up for the belly pass. Now is the time to get those cameras ready. You get one chance at this, folks, today. And here it comes. Trojan Thunder in a belly pass. Now, as I've said before, our solos were number 5, lead solo acro, Mr. and excuse me, Dr. Ralph Glasser, call sign Skydog from Springfield, Illinois. We formed up in September of last year. Our new website is at trojanthunder.com. Instagram and Twitter, TrojanThunder28. And Facebook, look us up at Trojan Thunder. And here they come. Thunder on! Special shout out from me, a military spouse, to all those spouses out there as well. We also want to thank Mr. Dave Schultz with Schultz Air Shows for being the air boss and having a great ground crew for us today. Especially Greg and Eric out there taking care of our fuel and smoke oil needs. We couldn't do it without them, and we appreciate them. So again, thanks to everyone volunteering here today who's having to work the air show. We hope you're having as much fun at your air show at Joint Base McGuire-Dix-Lakehurst as we are having being one of your performers. So now back to the voice of Power in the Pines. It's Mike.
All right, what a great demonstration by Trojan Thunder. Great to have him with us this weekend. Major Del Bagno was an experienced tactical aircraft pilot with more than 3,500 hours of flight time. And of course, nine airmen on the C-130 Hercules that perished on May 2nd, members of the 156th Airlift Wing from the Puerto Rico Air National Guard. At this time, ladies and gentlemen, please join us in a moment of silence and the missing man formation. Time, ladies and gentlemen, at the first day of the Joint Base McGuire-Dix-Lakehurst Open House and Air Show 2018. Are you enjoying yourself so far? Y'all having a good time? All right, we still got more to go.